Hey guys, what's up? I went to Disneyland for my 21st, or, well, not for my, I wasn't in Disneyland for my 21st birthday, but I went there to celebrate for it, if that makes sense. And I vlogged, but I didn't vlog that much, so I'm gonna be here to pop in, give some details, stories, commentary, and we're also gonna have to be dealing with Vegas, but that's kind of a normal thing here, so we're not gonna worry about it.
Vegas buddy, lay down.
You guys are actually propped up on my laptop, and I have all my vlog footage from Disneyland pulled up right behind you guys. And when I started off my vlog, I was in the airport munching on this bussin' grilled cheese. It had American cheese, cheddar cheese, and brie. Brie is my all-time favorite cheese. That shit is so fucking good. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. That's how I'm starting the vlog, with my delicious. Airport grilled cheese. So once we landed in Cali, we got to our hotel, and my parents dipped. They said, peace, we're gonna go get some drinks. And my boyfriend and I were like, okay. And so we went for a walk. We hung out at the hotel for a little bit, took a nap. And then it was 6-7 o'clock, and I was cranky for some marijuana. Like, I'm not gonna lie, guys. If I don't smoke for a little bit, I get cranky. What about it? I don't... Okay. My parents were like, we're back. My aunt and my uncle were also on this trip with us, and they had gone to Cali and met up with my parents, and they were all hanging out and stuff. And so then they were in my aunt and uncle's room, I believe. My boyfriend and I met them down in there, and I was... obviously kind of tooty, and my mom was like, what's wrong? And I was like, weed. Because I thought that when we were getting to Cali that we were gonna hit the dispensary right away, because that's what I was told. So I mean, sorry that I was a little upset that my original plans were messed up. But it was whatever, because then my uncle was like, he goes,
here you go.
And I'm like, what the fuck is that? He brought his pen with him on the airplane. And I know you guys are probably, in the comments, are probably gonna be like,
I don't really care about cards. It's so easy to sneak that shit, blah, blah, blah.
I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna risk it. I don't care. I was like, bro, you snuck that shit. He was like,
yeah.
And I was like, what the fuck? And so, ripped that shit. And I was all good. So what else did we do Friday after I got high? We went to P.F. Chang's for dinner, and that was the first time I had ever been to P.F. Chang's, and I got the chicken pad thai. And I don't know if I just got the wrong thing or what, but that shit was not good. I got chicken pad thai, and there was tofu in it, and there was more tofu in it than chicken. Like,
bruh.
No, that's not how it should be. So yeah, I was not a fan of P.F. Chang's. And so dinner was done, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how to get weed somehow, because I'm not gonna be with my uncle this whole time. And so I was thinking, I was like, okay, well, it's Cali. They deliver here.
Oh shit.
So I was like, all right, well, maybe I can get that to work. But I do not have my horizontal license ID or whatever yet. I only have my vertical ones still, because you know, when you turn 21 you get a horizontal one, and some places don't accept vertical IDs. So I was really worried that they weren't gonna accept my shit, and I was like, well, all I can do is try, you know? All I can do is try. We were heading back to our hotel, and I was like, all right, babe, I'm gonna try to order some weed. Let's see if it works. So I go on Weed Maps, and I start... I start trying to find a dispo to order from. I put my order together, send a picture of my ID, and then I get a text. Your order is processing. And I'm like, literally what Rocky just looked like just then. I was literally like, did that shit just work? And I was like, I can't get too excited. I was like, I'm not getting excited until I get my shit. And what I had ordered was a stizzy pod and a disposable half gram stizzy device thing. Because we were in a hotel, so we needed like carts or some type of thing like that. Can you guys pick a spot? A couple months later, I get a call and it's the fucking weed delivery people. And I'm like, oh my God, they're about to tell me that it's not gonna work because of my ID. And she's like, so our menu on Weed Maps doesn't match our actual menu, blah, 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 but I can help you still. And I was like, no fucking way. And so I was like, oh, okay, cool, 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 cool. Well, let's put an order together. We figured it out. And she's like, all right, cool. I got it all together. I just need you to send a picture of yourself holding your ID and a picture of the back of it. And your driver will be on the way. And I was like, okay. And so I did that. And then after I sent a picture of my ID and my face and everything, I got a text saying, your driver will be on the way soon. And I was like, no motherfucking way. There's no way that the shit is happening. Guys, it's 10 o'clock actually because of the dispensary that I ordered from just closed. But I just tried ordering from a dispensary. Hopefully it worked. We're gonna try to go get it right now. I look really bad because of this lighting. Guys, I'm moving to California because I literally ordered weed to my hotel room. I got a hybrid, a little stizzy half gram disposable THC pen, and then an indica stizzy 1 gram purple punch pod. So you can open the disposable if you want. I got something for my boyfriend Anna, and I'll open the pod because I have a battery. Stizzy literally just posted a video on like their Instagram the other day on how to open. Push here, pull, pop tab. Oh wait, do you do this? Stizzy needs to make this easier to do. Oh, there we go. Oh my God, it looks like a little jewel pod. Oh my God, I'm so excited for this. I ordered my Stizzy battery like 3 weeks ago and obviously haven't been able to use it because we don't have Stizzy down or up in Washington, I don't think. I don't know if I forgot my battery. I would have offed myself. Just like that. It tastes good. Where's the smoke alarm in here?
That's a sprinkler.
Oh, okay. It tastes good. Ooh, that one tastes good. So yeah, I got the goods. I was happy. It was cool. However, I had planned for months now to go to Cali and to get Stizzy products because I have never tried Stizzy. I know it's a really popular brand and that's what I wanted to do. And so I get my Stizzy products. I'm so excited. And they just... I liked them, but they just weren't what I was expecting. I think they're a little... I mean, keep in mind, we just got, like, pods and a disposable. This isn't speaking on Stizzy as a whole. This is just, like, the products we got. They weren't that great, in my opinion. Like, they worked. They got me high, made me cough. I expected more, you know? I wanted more. But then, Saturday, what did we do Saturday? We went to Downtown Disney, which was a lot of fun. We hung out by the pool, and then for dinner, we decided to get Raising Cane's. And we had also never tried Raising Cane's before. We were excited to get it because my boyfriend and I hear people talk about it all the time. Wanted to try the sauce, and so we order it. We didn't actually go to a place we ordered it, so maybe that was part of the issue. But I did not like it. It was below mid. First of all of our drinks were terrible. They were
awful.
I think pretty much the only thing I really enjoyed was the bread. The fries were like okay too. The chicken, it just wasn't, I wanted it to be way crispier. It was not that crispy. The fries were okay. I liked the bread. The bread was good. My dad loved it though. He was in love with the canes. Or wait, no, that was Friday. That wasn't Saturday. Because Saturday was when it was time for Disney. So we went to Disney. I barely vlogged anything that day. But I did vlog Jungle Cruise. On Jungle Cruise, there were some ducks floating next to us and they were literally floating or swimming or whatever at the exact same speed that the boat was going. And it was so funny. I loved it.
Look at, they're going at the speed of the boat.
Also went on the Winnie the Pooh ride. That shit was fun. I love how it's just like Pooh tripping out the whole time. Well, not the whole time, but a good majority of it. And then Sunday, we went to California Adventure. And that was fun. Went to Cars Land. And saw the Avengers campus. It was so cool. And then it was time for our park hopper day on Monday, which was the day that just my boyfriend and I went to the park. So the other 2 days, my parents and my aunt and my uncle came, but that day it was just my boyfriend and I. And I vlogged a little bit more that day. Oh, my ears are kind of floppy. Hi, friends. I am in Disneyland. Well, not right now, obviously. I'm in my hotel room and I'm sunburnt because I've already gone to Disneyland 2 days. Yeah, I'm slacking on the vlogging. I don't know what to tell you other than sorry, but I'm gonna try to vlog today. It's my last day. I have park hopper tickets to go to Disneyland and California Adventure. The past 2 days we just did one park each, so we're going to both the parks today, just my boyfriend and I got my happy birthday button so everybody can tell me happy birthday. And yeah, the ride times aren't that bad still. It's like 10 o'clock or no, I don't think, I actually don't know what time it is, but we're about to leave. My boyfriend just took it, so he's kind of trying to recoup. I'm gonna take another one too really quick. We have like this shitty ass like sliding glass door that's supposed to open and it doesn't open. I'm really sunburnt. It's okay though. I don't think I've told, no, I haven't told the vlog because I haven't even started vlogging, I don't think. Wait. No, I did vlog a little bit the other day. I vlogged a little bit the other day when I said that I ordered some weed and I got some stizzies. And I don't think I even told you guys what I thought of them. And honestly, they're kind of mid. Like, I don't know. We got a grandpa, this is purple punch, and then we also got a half gram disposable of Pineapple Express, and like they're good, but like I just expected more, you know, because it's just like a hyped up brand. I expected more, but it is what it is. I'm gonna take one more before we leave. My boyfriend's checking ride times and then we're gonna order an Uber. I was gonna try to do a blinker and be all cool, but I don't think I could do that. We got these, the Flav Squares apple. Yeah, I'm ready to go. Okay, we're leaving. Talk to you when we're there.
I'm forgetting to vlog.
Hello there.
We're in the line for Star Tours right now, though, and we got, my boyfriend and I got matching boots. They're so cute. You probably can't hear me.
And the day we did our park hopper, we went to the Enchanted Tiki Room. We got some Dole Whip and went to the Enchanted Tiki Room. And I've seen it before the last time I went to Disneyland, but I wanted my boyfriend to go in and see that shit because that shit's so funny. Keep in mind, we were stoned. And it just made it so much better.
And now, seniors and senoritas, please place your eyes into the center of the room that is.
Yeah, and the void of our bird for me. Which has bird tummy, and it goes around and round. And that's why we call it a bird tummy.
Look, here come the girls.
Make a man with you.
A dream that's a bird, you see.
fucking birds and, like, the tiki guys, it reminds me of, like, the
welcome, Squidward's tiki land, tiki, tiki.
That's all I could think about while we were in there and I was eating my Dole Whip. What the fuck? I love that shit. But yeah, Monday, it was good. We just went back and forth between the parks and just hung out. We got a lot of good food while we were there, too. We got pretty much all the food that we wanted to. My boyfriend and I made, like, a foods list of all the foods we wanted to get. And we pretty much got everything we wanted to. I loved pretty much everything. But I got a mint julep, and I do not know what the fuck the hype is. That's like a popular drink in Disneyland, and I don't see the hype. I hated it. I think they have strawberry ones. I should try the strawberry one the next time I go to Disneyland, because I did not like the mint one.
Okay, good time to vlog. My boyfriend is in the bathroom. We just got off that one. Guardians of the Galaxy. You can't even see it. And we're gonna go get a milkshake, and then we're gonna go to Disneyland, and it's gonna be so fun. I hope I didn't walk past my boyfriend. I wasn't waiting for him. I was looking at Thor and Loki. We're going back to Disneyland right now, and we're just gonna grind the fuck out of these rides. I don't know how much I'm gonna check in. I'm sorry I'm not vlogging, guys. I'm here for the experience, not to vlog.
Smoke weed every day.